Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, which is quite an important one, we will be talking about a new project, blockchain project integrating everyday life. It's quite an interesting topic and we will go through it in the next few minutes because this BOSagora is quite promising and they're thinking outside the box, so stick with me till the end. But first of all, this video is only for educational purposes, it's not financial advice, and without any further ado, let's just dive deep into it. So guys, here we are on the platform, BOSagora. What's going on here and what's it all about? Well, first of all, let's admire the execution of this beautiful platform over here, the fluidity, the structure. As you scroll down, you will get all relevant information. Things are clean, organized, and everything is presented well, as you can see over here. But let's start from the beginning here. Here you can build, vote, and earn everyday blockchain platform. What does it mean? Well, it's an optimized blockchain platform for integration with everyday life, and various benefits are provided to all Congress networks member through the platform. So let's go and talk about quite an important topic here that happened some days ago. Here they had the 2023 BOSagora X, the 9th meetup everyday blockchain, and here you can read about it more. It was just around a couple of weeks ago, and you can read about it more and you can understand what happened here. But basically they had a meeting and they went on optimizing and even putting more details into this project. And as you can see here, by integrating the 9th award-leading kiosk here payment terminal company and its token business, BOSagora has not only solidified its position as a Web3 blockchain platform, but also establish the blueprint for a unique ecosystem for everyday blockchain that connects daily life. Here they're aiming at connecting daily life, and they're partnering up here with a 9th global tourism team, and this will enable you to connect to almost every service in Japan. As you can see here, it's in Japanese, but they're also having an English translation, so you can get yourself more into the topic and you can understand what's going on. Sorry, it's in Korean, not in Japanese. And as you can see here, the kiosk here, it's numerous partners located in Korea and the United States, China and Japan and Indonesia. So you can familiarize yourself more with what's going on and you can understand more and more here what happened in this meeting, and you can get through all the bullet points, what they were discussing and how they went through. But let's gain time rather than lose time and talk more about what is this project offering you and the related articles on this project here on the major financial aspect. And here you will find that Yahoo Finance is mentioning this project over here, and you will find that the foundation announces an integration with global kiosk leader, the 9th company here, and this is in Seoul, South Korea, and you will have all the relevant information also in front of you. Over here you can scroll through it, you can read the whole article and you will get more relevant information and you can inform yourself more. But to save time here, I would say major news companies or major news articles are written about this project here, meaning that it's in on the trajectory of being something massive in the very near future. You can also have a look at the recap, the BOSagora versus in partnership with gate.io AMA recap. Here you can find here that, could you briefly introduce what's BOSagora? Well, BOSagora was the first Korean ICO project in 2017, an optimized blockchain platform for integration with everyday life. Various benefits are provided to all Congress network members through the platform, and the BOSagora platform is a decentralized, self-evolving public blockchain platform that's built on the smart contract, meaning that it's an embedded decision-making system that's called the Congress network, which follows the rule for the DAO. I mean, the DAO is a governing factor here for any smart contract, and here you can find all related questions and answers that you might think of, and things are put to you in a very coherent way and in a very organized manner, so you can scroll through it and read every little detail if you wish so. But I'm not gonna bore you and read everything for you. So let's go back here to the platform and see what's going on here. You're making a better world with blockchain technology. You will have the network, the token, the DeFi and NFT, all that's everyday blockchain platform, meaning that's integrated here in your everyday. Here you're dealing with token, you're dealing with network, you're dealing mostly with NFTs and the DeFi, the decentralized finance. So everything is in one place. ESG here, environment, social, governance, ESG. So you can read more even about it and you can understand what's going on. But let's jump to something rather important here, which is the roadmap. What's the roadmap for this project and what are they aiming at in the near and medium and long
long-term future. Here you can see that's the roadmap for this year, 2023. And as you can see, also we're currently in quarter two. So that's a checkpoint over here for quarter one. You can read what happened and the validators and the pool and everything and the staking and numbers. And here you can find that quarter two, they're aiming at upgrading the Podagora's NFT marketplace, BOA space here, by inserting various functions such as minting. And they're officially releasing their first P2E play to earn game, P2E game. And they're also conducting the first offline meeting with media influencers, general holders, and investors in Seoul, South Korea. So here we can go to quarter three, have a look at what's going on, cooperating with partner related to the STO platform based on BOSagora's technology. And then they're releasing the second play to earn game based on the Manate AGORA here, and launching the DAO platform for foster DAO projects based on AGORA as well. And here you can have the look at the quarter four, which is the final quarter of this year. Hopefully they will reach every single goal of these, and launching the ESG DAO project to the project environment, and upgrading the voting system as well. That's a core of the BOSagora network, meaning that you as an investor, as an involved person, you will also have a saying, and you can have a vote, and you can participate in steering and directing the project. And whenever you have any idea, you can also get in touch and say to them that you have an idea, or you can just somehow have an impact on the project and help steering the project in the right direction as you go. And of course, here it's written in Korean, so if that's your language, of course you can have a look at it. But here, let's quickly have a look at the venture capital investments over here. Here you can also have a look at the strategic investments from DWF Labs, and you can read more about it. I'm not gonna bore you with all the details here, but you can read more about it. And in a summary here, they are partnering up with major names in the market and wealthy investors and heavy names in the industry to make this come true. So I would say that's a very serious project, and it's kind of in a very good trajectory now to take off in the very near future. So it might be a good opportunity for you at least to inform yourself more and educate yourself more. But in general here, the trajectory is apparently going to a massive success. So snatch an opportunity and at least get yourself more information. Everything is linked down below in the description. All the articles and everything is linked down below in the description. So inform yourself more, educate yourself more, read more about it, and understand the whole concept here, and it will all make sense for you. So before we go back here, let's quickly have a look at their Twitter page. Twitter is somehow, for me at least, is an indicator how things are going with the community. Is it growing? Is it stalling? Is it just going well? And as you can see here, nearly 20,000 followers on Twitter, indicating for you that things are also moving in a good trajectory for the social media following. And you will find here that they're sharing the latest news, roadmap, and whatsoever. And the community is quite interactive. You can ask questions, you can get answers, you can interact with people, and you can get all things out of your mind, and you can just ask people and they will be happy to answer and assist you. And you can also make some friends or even meet some like-minded people here with this project. So I would say also social media here for this project is quite important. And here you can go back to the platform and admire the whole structure for this platform over here, and also you can have a look at the ecosystem for the platform, for the project in general. And here you will find the detailed breakdown for everything you might have in your mind for the ecosystem, so you can have a bird's eye view of everything going on, and the exchanges that are listed on, and the staking and rewards, and F2E, the finance, and K2E, S2E, P2E, play to earn. And you can have everything within your reach in a very organized manner and an organized way. So I would say I'm praising them really for the structure and organization for this platform. Everything is well structured and everything is really easy to understand and easy to grasp. And once you scroll through it, you will understand more and more, and you will connect some dots. But here, as this video is not going to be that long, I don't want to bore you here, but I would say have a look at it and understand it more and get yourself more information and get yourself more involved in this project, because things are quite promising here with all the ideas they are promoting and with all the innovations they are trying to establish here, things will be looking very good in the near future. And if they stick to the roadmap, I would say that things can be very, very good by quarter four. I mean, the roadmap is quite promising and the project is coherent and solid. So I would say give it a go, at least check it out and see yourself what's going on and inform yourself more.
So guys, in a nutshell, we talked about BOSagora, a new blockchain project that connects everyday life in one place. We went through all the advantages and all the roadmap and all the promises they are making here. So I would say have a look at it. Everything is linked down below in the description. Inform yourself more, educate yourself more, get more into the topic and understand what's going on. And as usual, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, leave any comment you might have in the comment section down below. And till next time, bye bye.